Yeah, good morning, Kylie and Shelby. Set to be an important day for county commissioners to vote on those audits and those road projects, but also, like you mentioned, that big multi-million dollar settlement with a big tobacco company will be voted on this morning. The commissioner is going to be voting on an audit of the 2022 fiscal year and two different road projects that could be impacting our area roads, but that item that's jumping out is that settlement agreement with the company Altria, which is a major tobacco producer. They're responsible for the e-cigarette product Juul. Government entities are eligible for a portion of more than $36 million from this settlement. School districts are eligible for $130 million. More than 1,500 school districts across the country eligible for the money. And of course, the county commissioners interested in what it could mean for Oklahoma County. Their meeting starts this morning at 9. I'm live in Oklahoma City. Cameron Seibert, KOCO 5 News.